Rue is from District 11, and she doesn't have much to eat, even though her district is in charge of agriculture, meaning they send food to the capital. She's very good at scavenging for food, so she knows that she can survive. And she's very good at climbing trees, and she can swing from branch to branch. And also, she's very musical. So she uses the mockingjays in the trees to send messages back and forth to Katniss. Jen is the nicest, silliest person in the world. And we had so much fun together. I mean, we laugh and we're joking, and sometimes we joke too much, and then during the scene we're trying not to laugh. But it's a lot of fun working with her, and she's an incredible actress. And she's very driven and very, very much like Katniss. Gary's a great director, because I think he works really well with kids, because he has two kids that are on set, and it's really fun to work with him, because whenever he's trying to explain something, he goes, and I feel like blah, 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 and you're like, oh, okay, I get it, you know, because he kind of acts as the character, and it really helps. People are definitely going to like the movie if they read the book, because it's like taking the book, and when you turn it into this kind of real thing, it just makes everything so much more vivid and so much more exciting. And I think it's really going to be like a heart-pounding, exciting movie, and it's going to be great.